a lie from brother, we know that it's not a long ride. Tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a D.
One man, the focus of attention. In fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship. It's Blackpool versus United.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
I must say, this looks promising. Superb block. Might be able to get in behind the defence. But nothing comes of it. Read it well. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Well, as the caption shows, the visitors come into today's game leading the league in goals for, the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, away from home, their ability to create chances and score goals has been fantastic. But it's the speed of their counter-attack that's been key to their success.
Must score! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop.
Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And problem solved for now. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And looking towards the back post. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Working away patiently, looking for an opening. But just like that, possession changes hands. This looks threatening. Can he put it away? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. He's driven in the corner. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So, 2-0 now. What a shocking pass, really. And now they have the ball back. Well, some pretty big news coming through from one of the other games. Let's hear about it from Alex Scott.
Yes, it was a penalty for QPR. As he stepped up, I have to say he looked really nervous, and it flew straight over the bar. It remains 0-0 with 23 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Kenny Dougal. Anderson with it. Space and time for the cross. However, a well thought out piece of defending. Casey. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Well, high quality defending. But I believe a goal has gone in at the Kayan Prince Foundation Stadium. Alex can tell us more.
Yep, it's a goal for Sheffield United. It was a nice pullback, a low-driven shot. They couldn't do anything about that one. They're the first on the score sheet here with 29 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex.
Can he do it?
Well, it might still work out for them. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, here it is again, and I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And that pass could be troublesome.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Ethan Robson. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Dougal. He continues his run. He's protecting it well. And a no-nonsense clearance. Well-timed tackle. Dangerous-looking attack. Not the pass he had in mind. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Oh, moving it nicely. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Ethan Robson. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Gives it a go. Just narrowly off target. Technique displayed. So there goes the halftime whistle. It is an acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the visit. So the ball moving again. United having already made a big first half statement. Pool, Daly, and he's through here, going for the dink, and a goal to seal the hat-trick, a masterclass in finishing, just can't stop him today.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And what about the finish? That requires so much technical ability to get that right. What a goal that is.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. On and on he goes. They've given it away. Oh, in with a chance. It's opened up for him. And a fine stop. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff. This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
A lot of reports emerging this morning in the sports blogs and tabloids that Arsenal could be about to get an exciting new addition to the squad.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
And slipped through beautifully. And he takes on the shot. Straightforward for the keeper. Eccentric goalkeeping. Firing it in. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Goal for United. Number 29, Isaac Hayden.
Well, they've given him too much space. But quick thinking defensively. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Gary Madin regained possession. Poor pass. And this really ought to be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Blackpool, and they take on Peterborough United.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Casey. And dispossessed. They need to get tighter. Oh, surely. And just putting it over the top. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Fulham game. Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yeah, it's a second for Luton Town. They've pulled ahead by two with 68 minutes played.
Is it going to be? Well, he really read that brilliantly. Able to deal with the threat. Well, a quick reminder, we have plenty of live football in store for you right here on EA TV.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Crossed accurately towards the far post. Cleared away. It might be. Oh, he's blocked it. And space to cross it. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Ethan Robson, Kenny Dougal. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Coates. Body on the line. Lavery. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And attempting the through ball. Well, it's a poor tackle. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The cross is on. Lavery. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. And just 5 minutes remaining. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Can he finish? Gives it a go. No way through. Trying to deliver it accurately. Now the keeper dealt with the danger. And Daly. Can he put it away? And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Played over. No worries for the keeper. Well-timed tackle. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and
just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for answering our questions.
The man of the moment, A hat-trick in his last game. Will he prosper once more? We'll have the action on EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship. It's United and they take on Cardiff City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible.
And he's made headway. And the keeper getting across to stop it. So the corner played into the box. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. A creative look about this. Perry Ing has it. Could cross it in here. No, high quality defending. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in the last match. What a terrific position to be in, Stuart.
Well, they can certainly enjoy this one, Derek. What a great season they've had. They've been the best team in the league. No doubt about that for me.
Coates. Excellent block. Who's going to get on the end of it? He succeeds in clearing it. Well, we're receiving news of a goal in the Bournemouth match. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
It's a goal for Bournemouth. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 13 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And he takes on the shot. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the Hull match. Alex has the details for us.
Yeah, it's a goal for Nottingham Forest. It's now 1-0 with 18 minutes on the clock.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. And he takes it away. Vital interception, the danger was very real. And a goal kick will be next. Ramsey has it. Can he put it in? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Volks and Hugel. Will Volks, and an astute piece of defending. Good use of advantage by the referee. Unable to keep the ball. Will Volks. Encouraging stuff from United. And he read it well defensively. Well, putting it wide from there, a pity really. And the referee retrospectively will go back and hand out the yellow card. God.
The stadium is a family-friendly environment, and only soft drinks can be taken down to your seats. Thank you for your cooperation.
Giving it a try, and blocked for now. And the counter looks on here, options available. All hands on deck. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, no end product. Aidan Flint. Is this the moment? And still danger here. And he clears it out of harm's way. Well, news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Yeah, Hull City were awarded the penalty. And it was a disastrous penalty. It's gone well over. The score remains 1-0 with 33 minutes played.
And that's a very good parry.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Just not looking confident in possession. A bit sloppy in possession. And he saw the situation developing. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, the situation has changed in the Sheffield United game. Alex Scott, what can you tell us? Real chance. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, we did have to cut off, Alex, for understandable reasons in this case. To clarify, Sheffield United did score in that match. Oh, it might be. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, that was a decent effort, and you just sense the goals coming here.
Coates. He's going forward well here. Oh, fine stop. And over comes the corner. It didn't happen for them. Okay. Very quick thinking there. The first half here comes to an end. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, he's been brilliant today. His skill, his movement, his goals, what a good performance. And he's not finished just yet.
So the ball moving again, United having already made a big first half statement. Aarons. Hugo. He has time to play it over. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well, he's won the ball. Hugo. The cross is on. Right, from what I'm hearing, there's been a goal in the Hull City match. That means we join Alex for the details.
Yep, it's a goal for Hull City. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 50.
And it might be a goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Well, we had to interrupt Alex in full flow there. Apologies for that. To confirm, Hull City did score in that match, and the match is level at 1-1. United might be able to cash in. And options in the centre. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Just the clearance that was called for. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked to have done everything right, didn't he?
Well, just a quick reminder, more live football coming your way here on EA TV. I think you might enjoy this game.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
Will it happen for them? Really getting stuck in. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? It's still alive. The cut back. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time. The midfielder completely dominated the game. And the front player's movement has been excellent.
It's a fine United move in the making. And he's in. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
There's going to be a double substitution. Who can he pick out? What a vital intervention. Rawls. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Oh, and that is an audacious chip! Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Hugo. Harris. Oh, great vision. Teammate in support. Rawls. Well read to win possession back. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can he put it away? Oh, splendid save.
And it gives them some hope here. Not long left, though.
Substitution time it is here. Corner kick played in. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Wintle with it. Harris. Collins. Volks. down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? But I think we're due a scoring update from Alex Scott, because Alex, there's been a goal on the Sheffield United game.
It's a third goal for Fulham. It's now 3-1 with 84 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Can he do it? Oh, body in the way, crucially. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. And now the delivery. And a tidy tackle. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. What can they do to stop him running at them? Gives it a go! Oh, really good reflexes, and danger averted. And there's the delivery. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And so the final whistle has sounded. At the end of the game, the team's not to be divided.
Just a moment of your time. Yep, no further questions, thanks. Pesa cayó, pesa cayó, mamá.